This is the Leo logging on with the rhyme that flows. About to school you all, so you better take out some notes. This is a song that's all about Vanderbilt and Carnegie. I only need 30 seconds to roast it, which was Leo Sauter. Hey, Margaret Wright, be the one to throw the bombs. Walk on the upper class, vertically integrate their bombs. Man, I tell you, these elitist scums are all about the oil. Barker Fowler sitting on his cash, will those be the foil? I'll tell you, corporate income charts have never been steeper. This is a 7 out of 10, but Jake's about to go deeper.
Sitting in the park, call me JC3, and I'm here to talk to you about monopolies. And no student could do it better when my flow's so sick, my mind is sharp as cheddar. Carnegie's vertical integration was nothing but capturing, owning the product, the price, and the manufacturing. So let's go back in time to reiterate the past. In 1873, when the market crashed, capitalism was rampant with income inequality. There has to be a better way, I mean, I swear there has to be, to redistribute the wealth, then bring it all back to me. All these workers want, man, is a higher salary. National unions formed as a consequence. Vanderbilt and the train spread across the continent. Rock went about it with horizontal integration, owning all the pipelines in the nation.
With my words so laid on the primer, these capitalists don't understand what they're doing. It's the wage owners and middle class that they screwing.
These bourgeoisie don't even bother me. I'm an individual in society, talking about corporate greed and monopolies. Man, these petty bourgeoisie. Corn.